There are lots of policemen. All the vehicles are lined up. As you can see, they're probably expecting trouble. Is that good?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, well, it's just behind me. Now, it's a long way up, so that involves climbing a lot of stairs. Okay, so we're nearly at the top, and you can obviously see why so many people walk the stairs.
Sucre, Couer is visible from most parts of Paris, and it is in the highest point of Paris in the 18th district, on a hilltop called Montmartre. The view is stunning. The construction of the basilica started in 1875, and it was completed in 1914. So the building is just under 100 years old. Sucre Couer means Sacred Heart, and it is a very popular landmark in Paris. Just over 70 million tourists visit Paris each year, and 61% of those visit Sucre Couer. The Sucre Couer has managed to keep its white colour, even in the polluted air of Paris. This is due to the Chateau London stones, which was the main building material used. When it rains, the stones react to the water, which acts like a bleach.
So we've finally made it up here to the Sucre Couer, and it is a fine piece of French architecture. Wow, today we were lucky enough to go inside.
Thank you.
way reflects the beauty inside.